on the right side, but Cooper does a nice job to recover. And away from Lee by Tweedy Hawkins, just picked the pot again. Again, Tier Copney anticipating that and goes in for the round and give it to Tweedy Hawkins, who will pass it into the forecourt off the left side. Three-pointer is good. Here comes Hannah all the other way. Outlet pass to Brittany Clemcy, who was fouled going rebounds for St. Andrews, but gives it right to Tweedy Hawkins, who should have an easy lay-in off the right side and does. Side gets it back as she wants to drive. Now gives it off to Character, a little elbow. Really putting the clamps down defensively. Now left side three is all good from Children. Side won't go. Rebounded by Copney. Gives it out to Haddock on the outlet pass. Easy. Now stolen away by Jenkins. Off the mishandled pass from Davis. Now good sign throw in here as it comes left elbow high to McRoberts. Now back out on the left wing. Three-pointer by Maddie Hurd. Stolen away by Lee on Hawkins as a final shot is put up and in.
Just a good night, obviously, to get a win for George, open up at home and get a win. And then, obviously, for George, we're playing for George this year, so it was just good to get a good win and be back at home. We've been on the road for so much, it was just really good to be back at home. But like I said, we've been on the road for so much, and we're kind of, I'm assuming our legs are a little bit tired, so it was good to get some people some minutes and kind of play a lot of different people and look at a lot of different lineups. Obviously, we're still trying to get better, so it was really good to see that and just get a lot of people some minutes and kind of get some rest, try to get our legs back under us. Come Wednesday, we got to really be ready. She's inconsistent. Obviously, she's a freshman. She has good games. She has bad games. But we do feel like she's getting better, especially against some of these teams that play man. She's really can create her own shot. She's getting better. She's learning, and it's good to see her progress. Yeah, I mean, I think, everybody played pretty well. Not a lot of disappointment tonight. We just played well as a team, made the extra pass. The bigs inside finished for the most part. I think Starling struggled a little bit, but the rest of them did a really good job finishing.